All right, here you go, guys. Want to do a video and show you some neat features on my Limousine here. I've owned this vehicle since 2017. We just decided to put it on the market and sell it. It is one fine automobile. This was a one owner vehicle. I bought it, had around 58,000 miles on it. Got just turned 60,000. We've put a couple thousand miles on it in the past few years. Factory chrome wheels, white walls, beautiful gray paint. Nice cloth roof. Got the LED side lights. Went ahead and cranked it up, so I've got everything going in the back so I can show you how all that stuff works. This thing smells wonderful. Nice, fresh, clean, always garaged, always kept inside. Just a super, super nice one. Beautiful color combination with the gray and the black leather. 60,000 original miles. Turn on your AC. All that stuff works wonderful. Cold air dual and nice, you know, heat and everything in the back, cold air, but all that stuff works. This was not a commercial used vehicle. I bought this from a company. This was their private owned vehicle for their clients. So it's never served in commercial duty. So that's given the best care. This is where you can do the controls and all this stuff. This has the divider window there in the middle. Let's see here. See how that power works nice there? You look back in the back there. Everything's rocking back there. Put that back up there. I'll go in the back and show you a little more. Now, this was custom ordered by them, by Krystal Coach, is the coach builder. Look at this thing. Super nice throughout. A lot of times you see these things, they just fall in the wrong hands, sit outside. That's where they get destroyed. This roof is beautiful. Nice cloth roof. You can see it's in great shape. This also has the wedding door, is what they call it, for somebody in a wedding dress to be able to easily get in and out of this side. Look at that. The TV for the center is right there in that divider. It's got the bar, all LED lights, really nice. Go back in here. All the wood's super nice. Got TV here, another one right there, and then of course that one there. So what you can do, so you can turn that, go down with that. Go back up. You can also communicate with the intercom system. The video system, everything's right there in the back. That's your DVD player. You have your trash bin. This is your intercom system. Another plug-in here. Trash bin there. All your LED lights work wonderfully. And control everything here. Do your heat and air so you can turn your temp down here. I tell you what's really nice about this thing. Sometimes you get in these vehicles and you only have like two or three settings on your fan speed. This has like a 10 speed fan. So you can go all the way down to one. Oh, excuse me, it's a 12 speed fan. So you can adjust, it's really nice. You can, when you're cruising back here after a couple cocktails, it's nice to be able to adjust that how you want. But you can see how nice this thing is. Just a super nice, easy life. Privately owned Limousine. I've used it, enjoyed it, ready for its next owner. I want this to go to a good home. When it sells, no rush. You can see how nice it is. Now the main thing, this body's solid. A lot of times all this gets all bubbly and rusty. All this looks great all the way through here. Your headlights are super nice. I've always kept it inside. The people before me, the original owner, kept it inside for me. I also have a custom cover for it too. So I keep it, not only do I keep it inside, I also keep it covered. Let me open this here. Running wonderful. Dual alternator setup, which is great. And you have two batteries. This is your top battery. There's another battery actually underneath that. You ever get out and somebody's messed around, left something on, there's a switch inside there, you can flip it over to the auxiliary battery for starting. Had to use that one evening. I'm going to post 100 and something plus pictures on it on my website, Cherokee limousineautogroup.com. If you have any questions on this vehicle, you can give me a call at 770-345-0282. Hope you enjoy it.